Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys. If you have a BMW 5 Series and you're trying guys to disconnect your transmission lines, transmission hoses guys, stay with us and we'll cover that today. Doesn't matter which engine you have, 4, 6, 8 cylinder, gasoline, diesel, the procedure is practically the same. So, if you need to remove or replace transmission line, transmission hose, we'll show you guys how to do that with that specialty that BMW has installed. But even if it's missing, we'll explain guys how to do it. So, make sure you stay until the end, the very end, we'll share very helpful information. Before we start, let me introduce you to our channel. Every single car we get at the shop, we make at least 200 free repair videos. Why we do that? Because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need guys in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video. That way we can keep providing this free information to you. If you need to buy transmission lines, tools, if you need to buy transmission fluid, anything like that guys, any tools parts for your BMW 5 Series, check out the links, we'll share them for your convenience. Those are the hoses that we're talking about. Yeah, you have them at multiple locations, they look like that. It may be a different location for the cooler depending on the engine, model configuration and all that stuff, but this is it. Right here you can see, you know, we'll show you guys how to do that. We'll demonstrate on one of them, but all of them are exactly the same way. Before we start, let me introduce you guys something. We have that channel, that's our main channel, Auto Repair guys, and we have helped more than 69 million people. So check it out guys, very helpful information will be shared there, information that can save you so much money guys in the future as well, thousands of dollars on future repairs. So now let's explain something quick guys. This is the line, this is the hose. You have that special tool that BMW installed and you're going to use that tool to actually remove the hose. Most people don't know about that or don't do it the correct way and they will break that or they will pull it out and it will break. And later they will install the hose without that fitting. And guys, okay, at that point it's bad because you don't have that special fitting to actually remove the hose. And how you gonna do it? Stay with us, we'll explain. If yours is missing, we'll explain towards the end what else you can use. But now, in order to do it the correct way, what you have to do, get some WD-40. WD-40 spray guys, and spray the fitting here really good, clean all the dirt, dust and anything like that. Turn it, make sure that it spins. If it spins, it means everything's clean inside. Okay, just like that, you can check it out. Now, once you're done with that, what you're going to do? Grab the hose and you can see the hose moves, okay? It will be a little bit hard, but it moves a couple millimeters. Push it all the way in guys. Keep it in, and now that fitting, you're supposed to compress it while you're pushing the hose to the inside and compress it evenly on each side. Okay, like that. And at the same time, start pulling the hose out. Once it jumps that lip, you can let go and just pull the hose. And you can see it comes out, okay, just like that, guys. Okay, right here. This is it, okay. And you can see the little plates inside. Okay, you have four of them that actually get stuck right here, guys. And that's how we remove it. Now, you can see, guys, if that thing is missing, what you're going to use? Okay, let us show you. Those are the tools, guys. Those are for AC transmission lines, for multiple things guys, power steering lines. You have different sizes, okay, that you can actually use here, okay. And I think ours is the red one. You need to see which one will fit good, but you spread it, put it on top of the line, and with that too, okay, you can compress those metal plates and get them out. Maybe even use the green one here, let me check. Maybe the green one is the one that fits a little bit better on this one. Well, green one will be maybe a little bit, it may fit good, it's right between the two, but one of the two will get it out guys, even if yours is missing. And that's what we had to do in the past on other BMWs that we worked here at the shop and people screw things up, so we had to find a way to do that. Now, when you're ready to install it, it's pretty simple. Clean everything really good, make sure you don't have dust and contamination, apply a little bit of oil on the pipe, situate everything and push it in until you hear that click. Listen now. Now, pull it a couple times, make sure it's not coming out, and you can see this is it guys. So hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.